For God's sake, Dad, have some humility. It'll save your life.